I love my guns. I love my family. I love the way it is now. And anybody that tries to change it has to come through me. That should be all of our attitude. This is America.
And the country boy's good enough for me, son.